right, guys, how you doing? Welcome. I'm heading off island for a day and a half. It's Saturday afternoon. I worked. It's a little after 2. Got the mask off, but don't worry, I have it. So I'm going to record as much as I can on the boat, in the car, Durango. We'll see if I can get some shots downtown, maybe walking to the boat. We'll see. See how busy it is too, because it's getting busy here. I gotta park, yeah, a little further down, but all right, anyways, I will see you on the boat. Hey guys, welcome. As you can see, it's getting a little busier on Nantucket. Not too bad though. Not as busy as it usually is, like if it wasn't COVID-19. But it has picked up, so I am heading to get my ticket. I can't put my luggage on the carts because I'm like an hour and a half early, so because I have a big bag that I kind of want to throw on a cart, then I'll just take my backpack with my camera. So here is Steamship, and it is not too bad. Yeah, you'll see, maybe in August I'll have to record this again. And it gets pretty crowded here. Of course, I'm an hour and a half early because I always think ahead. So, all right, I got my ticket. Woohoo! So I'm going to go ahead and go park. You have to park a little further down, usually in the summer. I'll show you where I usually park off summer, usually in the winter. Oh, people riding scooters. It's picking up. It's picking up. Oh, there's the juice bar right there on the left. People waiting in line. Not too busy, though. Not too busy. Okay, so let's see. Coming up on Children's Up. Oh, there we go. So this is Easton Street. This is where I usually park in the summer, as you will see. Parking in the summer. I have to stay down here. There's no signs. Usually it's 2-hour parking by Children's Beach and like about a quarter way down Easton Street. But down here, I can park and leave my car as long as I want. So let me back up here, get in my nice little spot, because I don't want to be over the yellow lines. Because, man, they ticket, especially when it's slow. All right. Well, I'm going to grab my bags. And, well, we'll see. I'll leave it up to the other guy to explain.
All right, downtown. This is where you have to park. Where's the boat? Well, let me show you. Well, I can kind of show you. Oh, let me switch cameras. Oh, I can't show you. See the boat's over there. Gonna walk over there. So, anyways, now I have an hour or so. I'll have to film some stuff, maybe. And then come back from my big bag. All right, I'll see you on the boat.
Okay, truck's here. I gotta walk all the way up there. Okay, see you on the boat. My truck will be here when I get back, I hope. Let's hope. Long walk. But no one coming.
So. Alright guys, so this is a good spot. A lot of people sit. They're kind of working on the left. But you can kind of sit here, grab an ice cream, grab a sandwich, sit down, and it's a nice view, actually. Got the houses on the right. They're right on the water. And then the High Line and a fast boat come in here. There's a big yacht way down there. That's a nice boat. There are some nice boats that come here, right to your right where that big yacht is. But this is a good spot. Yeah, see, they're working right there. Not sure if they're going to put like a little sitting area or make it a little more, because more people to sit there. Only a few people can sit on the right. But it's a good spot to sit in the summer and just look at the water and the harbor. All right, guys.
guys. I am in Hyannis, in the car, getting ready to head up to Somerset. So, fast boat to here. Well, Durango to the fast boat to here. Now I'm in the car. So, I'll see you guys on the road. I got about an hour drive. Nah, not quite. All right. I'll see you on the road. There we go. Dunkin' Donuts first. We'll see. Yeah, I need something to drink. Toasty out today. I go over. Wow, there's some traffic, dude. Jeepers. Unbelievable. All right, Dunkin' Donuts. Dunkin' Donuts. Route 6.
Yeah.
Somerset. Nice little neighborhood. Well, until someone hit my car. And then it didn't be nice anymore. It's a little idea. Okay, so I got a good workout in. That was good. Can I switch cameras? Nope. Oh, take a picture of it, huh? That's kind of cool. Thank you.
All right, guys. Hope you enjoy the ride so far. I'm heading back, as you can see. I didn't record. It's like 4 or 5 o'clock in the afternoon, and I didn't record everything I did this morning and this afternoon. I met with Tyler for a little bit. What else did I do? Can't even remember. But I was gonna record everything, otherwise this video will be Dancing with Wolves Part 2. So it's already long enough. So I'm heading back to Hyannis. I hope you enjoy the trip back. It's going to be fun. You will see. All right. See you on the road. Thank you.
See. Heading back to the boat. Woohoo! Now that sounds good, huh? Fast boat's going. Bummer. Bummer.
close to getting to Nantucket. I slept. I took a little nap, so that's why you didn't see much recording on my way back. I was a little tired. So I went through the videos. Oh, see? I'm tired. But I made it back to Nantucket. It's a little dark. A little dark out. Hard to see, but we're just about to dock. So I got to grab my stuff and walk up the street and get my truck. But I hope you enjoyed it so far. It's a lot of driving. You know, my day and a half off, I'm pretty busy. And I didn't even show you because I left. What time did I leave this afternoon? I can't remember, 4 or 5. But there's a lot of probably 6 or 7 hours that I recorded, but I didn't put in the video because it'd be 3 hours long. And you don't get to see that much driving. I think I cut it down to like a little over an hour or so. But that's the life of Nantucket. You got to do a lot of commuting in one day. All right. But I'll see you in my truck.
Okay, can't see me. Oh, here we are. Heading back to the house. Just got off the slow boat. So, heading back to the house. I'll see you in the house. Town. Pretty quiet for June. Pretty quiet. No one at the juice bar. Thank you. All right, gonna stop and get a package. Real quick. Not in the mailbox.
Wow, said it was delivered.
Left in the mailbox, 12 Marion. Oh, did you leave it in the mailbox at the shop? Oh my goodness gracious. I tell ya. Is that what they did? Well, they lied. Did leave it in a mailbox, but somebody brought it to the shop. Sweet home. All right. I'll leave the light off because it's dark and I got a headache. So I gotta go in the house, unpack, take a shower, and I probably won't put all this footage on the computer tonight because that'll take an hour or so, and it's already 10:30. So probably not. All right, well, that is my usual weekend, or week, day and a half off island, because it was like half a day Saturday and then all day today. But all right, guys, I hope you enjoyed. It's a long day, but only I've been doing it for 12 years, so I'm used to it. All right, guys, I will see you.
All right, guys, I'm home. Of course, knowing me, I can't wait. So I am transferring my videos to the computer, or this isn't the computer I edit on. I'm just gonna transfer them to my external hard drive that I have hooked up to this computer, and then tomorrow I'll transfer them to my editing computer, which is in the other room. But you can see I got how many files I have for, those are all for today. They're not all videos though. I took a lot of pictures, so I gotta separate them. But I'll do that after. Label them, which, you know, what videos they are. So, yep. And this is just my Panasonic video camera that I'm doing. I gotta do my Note 8. Old phone, because I recorded some on that. And then my Note 10, I recorded some on that too. I'll have to see how many videos I have. Yeah, I'll give you a count, maybe a lot. Oh, that's done. All right, stay tuned.